our goal was to reach the quarters, which we actually hit. Unfortunately, went down to the Kenyan Shujaa, 19-12. But other than that, won 5 out of 6 games, which is a good start for such a young team. And we hope in the future we can do build on from that.
Yeah, it's been a good outing at the Safari Sevens, 5 out of 6
Take
games.
Score, ladies and gentlemen,
won. The game that we lost, we lost to the finalists. I don't know how they're going to do in the final, but we lost the finalists with a try in between. Lots of positives. The boys are going to go back home with a trophy. I think it's the first trophy we've won in Safari Sevens for about ever since its
Austin
inception.
Austin Evans missed the conversion. 96, the center, I think, 97, free, yeah. For the halftime.